What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today we're playing some more GTA Online, and today I'm gonna be showing you my channel colors. Now, you know how YouTubers have like their own unique colors, like Jelly. His favorite color is green, so that's his channel logo is a green jelly. Okay, a blob. And like Cypher PK, his is black and red. Now those are my channel colors also, black and red. It's not based off of Cypher PK. I just reminded them, Cypher PK, and then his channel colors are red and black. So my channel colors are red and black and blue. Not just red and black, you know. That is pretty cool, but blue is in it. It's like a secondary color. Okay, I don't always use blue, okay? It's just not like good looking in GTA 5, okay? So while we're loading in, so I'm gonna show you around my GTA house, and I think I'm not 100% sure if we're gonna do a heist. You know what? We'll do that next video. Comment down below if you want me to play GTA, Minecraft, or Fortnite. Okay. That's my charger stop. Sorry. Yeah. There's nothing to talk about. Slogo Man, his is red. Quebo Cop, his is orange, I think. Yeah, that's... For a second, I thought I got them mixed up. And guys, comment down below if you want me to do a face review, because I haven't reviewed my face in a long time. So comment down below if you guys want me to do a face review. Yeah. So we're gonna be loading. We're loading. It's pretty boring. There's nothing to talk about because I'm talking to people who can't respond to me unless they're inside the comments. And also, for my like goal, it's gonna be 10,000 likes, okay? If we can hit that in the next month, because I'm not a huge YouTuber, I'm only a small YouTuber. Like McJugger Nuggets. He's sort of both, okay? So here I am, black and red. See, you know, we've been showing off, going into my garage. Guys, we're gonna do a heist next video, so yeah, tune in for that. Hit the subscription. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, and yeah. You get a notification when a new video comes out. So here's my very fast car. I can literally go speeding down the road without the cops being, like, the cops don't stand a chance. And also, guys, I'm sorry that there's music playing in the background. Okay? I'm extremely sorry for that. Yeah. I'm the best driver in Los Angeles. And guys, I rarely do daily vlogs, okay? Also, I stream daily on Mixer. So my Mixer is either Tico887, I'm sorry Tico if I'm stealing your name because I'm a
huge fan of your YouTube channel. That's why I named it after myself. So it's Tigo887. Or my other mixer for GTA, it's gonna be E-Money Grade 12. Can we stick this? Nope. To my CEO apartment. I'm not the richest person in GTA, as you can see. I'm not as rich as Jelly, guys. Like, Jelly's a billionaire. And but my executive assistant has like no life in her. Like, she's like, boss, these are exciting times for our company. Like, she's not like, boss, this is an exciting time for our company. It's like, I'm pretty, yeah. So we're going into my CEO apartment. Not Maze Bank. Yeah, I sort of feel like doing a heist right now. There's really nothing to do in GTA right now. Or my Minecraft is a lot. Or, you know, this is the boss. Oh, hi. Yeah, I need more snacks. So we're going to the ground right now. Mom! Mom! Can you turn down the music? Can you turn down the music? Can you turn down the music? Oh my god. I'm making a YouTube video, you know. I'm the best driver in GTA. I just love these bumpy roads. Like, they're the best. You can just start going flying. Yeah, I'm gonna start using this car for the heist now. I'm gonna get copyrighted for music. Mom, I'm gonna get demonetized for music, you know. Mom, I'm gonna get demonetized for music. I'm not gonna restart this video. There we go. So we're just gonna start doing a heist. Let me do a heist. What? So here's my house. Thank you, because I don't want to get demonetized for music. Guys, I'm sorry. No, I don't want to do the setup heist. No, I'm quitting. I'm quitting this. Guys, I'm quitting. I'm not going to do that. Stupid. That's a stupid effort. go there. I'll bring it by. And guys, I used to have a Lambo. I'm sorry to say this, but I got rid of it. My workshop is not the same without it. I used to always use a car. But when I found out that I could sell it for $1 million, I just did it. I just got rid of my car. I'm not gonna get the monetized for music right now. I don't want to. So guys, we're not gonna do a house. Not gonna do a setup. Whee! I'm the best driver in Los Angeles. Wow. I'm a cholo. Guys, want to try to buy? Oh, you can buy a you're gonna find out, okay? And guys, if you have the money, I would request you to buy the vehicle that I have right now, the vehicle Death, or the armored Kuruma. If you guys bought one of those, you can't die from the car. Okay. Boss, this is exciting times for the company. Actually I have some expression into a girl. Guys, I just bought an armored Kuruma. Let's go. I just got an armored Kuruma. Does it grow on trees? Yeah, I heard of it. So guys, we just got an armored Kuruma. Hey, guys, can't you believe it? Armored Kuruma up in here. So yeah. Here, we'll fix that. We'll figure that out later. Okay, this seems pretty uneven, but whatever. We'll do it later. Here, we're just gonna go to the Diamond Casino Resort and then come back and get the armored Kuruma. Guys, can't you believe it? I just bought an armored Kuruma. I'm so surprised. I actually have an armored Kuruma now. I own an armored Kuruma. It hasn't come here yet, but you know, I still own it. Dude, this thing is fast. I'm gonna beat my friend in every race from now on. It's like he always beat me. I'm the best driver, guys. Like, I keep on telling you this, but I am the best driver, trust me. You're gonna want me as a taxi driver. Okay, I didn't see that. Yeah, are you okay? No, I'm not okay. When is it gonna get delivered? I know it's an armored Kuruma and all, but like, jeez. You guys should have already gotten it. Ready? Whee! Guys, this thing is very much armored also. Can it deliver already? There we go. We finally got delivered. We just gotta show you something where I got to. No one else is here, so. I'm sad that I don't even have an editor. An editor. What am I even saying anymore? Oh, JT. Did I just hit that? I hit him. I can literally be a taxi driver when I grow up. But yeah. I want to show you something. Dude, it took me, like, I went all the way to the Diamond Casino Resort from my house, and it finally got delivered. Like, that takes forever to get delivered. But. So this is the car. I just want to tell you something so sad, guys. Like, it's not even funny. So see the car and see the $50,000 right there? I spun it. I got $50,000 instead of the vehicle. I'm just embarrassed in my life right now. Like, today, I was so close to getting that. It's not even funny. I was just one thing. What do you call that on the board thing? What do you call it? So guys, I'm gonna show you.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You were still working on that, right?
Guys, time to go to my house. There we go. Perfect. I'm so excited to see my armored Kuruma. It's not even funny. I've never had an armored Kuruma in my life. I've seen one. I've done the heist. You know when you do the heist? He just wrecked me. No. Why does this guy want to kill me? Probably he knows. He's probably a big fan of my YouTube channel. That's why he wants to be on YouTube. Nope. I don't know. I'm so fast. The best driver in Los Santos.
Well, guys, after I show you and customize my vehicle, I'm gonna end the video.
I think I already said that to you, but whatever. Stop. Wait, is this my armor crew? This is my armor crew. Gonna put 20% armor. You know, gonna get that engine. Wait, first we gotta take this on a road test. Yeah, I got damage. Dang, this thing needs 100% armor because then it's unbreakable. Like, no joke. Dude. Bye. Oh, this thing's actually slow. Oh! Well, how fast am I going? 100 miles an hour. About 90 miles an hour. Not bad. Not that bad. But I've seen faster. So that means we have to customize this. Okay, yeah. Let's go back into. You know, if you subscribe and leave a like, you're part of my family, okay? So guys, let's go into our garage. gotta be part of this channel. So then we don't pay the money to repair this, because, you know. Why does everyone, like, try to run into me? Like, do they want to be on YouTube or not? Like, yeah, or like, do they just hate me so much? For no freaking reason.
It's one or the other, right? So, yeah. Just look at my beautiful cars, though. Like, this is gonna stay that black. I'm gonna keep it that black. First, I gotta see what,
how cool it is when it's not, when it's classic.
Clásico.
And guys, I do play Fortnite a lot. I just do it off camera because there's nothing to do in Fortnite from now on. So yeah. And guys, I promise you, wait. Dang, when you like boost, it has that ksh. Sounds weird. There we go.
What's wrong with her now?
What's wrong with her now? You've never seen this car, idiot. Wait, what? Armor. Armor. Hello? Is there any armor? There's no armor. What? Oh, I like this one. I just spent so much money on that, it's not even funny. Ooh, wait, put it matte red?
That thing's like a killer. That thing will kill you if... Wait a second. Primary? Classic? No, I want to put it matte. Oh, that's even cooler.
Guys, comment down below if you don't like this. Well, for now, I'm gonna keep it like that. But how much can I get sell it for? 300,000? No. Why not? I like this one better. Like this one.
I'm just spending money on just the color change. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it that.
I like the muscles. This one, the spikes that go in. Put it red. There we go, guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it there, guys. So peace out and drop a like and subscribe.